I was obsessive. You know, I spent 18, 20 hours a day for 3 years tracking down leads. And the more I learned about this young man, the more I was inspired and amazed. And he was a remarkable kid. He's not some crackpot who just went off to have an adventure and screwed up. He was a very rare person.
Yeah, and I thought, you know, Corrine's summary of him as her brother, although she said she couldn't do it in one sentence, she did, about his quest for authenticity really causes all of us who read the book and to see the film to think about our own.
Oh, yeah, and I mean, he set such high standards for himself, impossibly high standards. It was his wonderful thing about him and his downfall, because he believed that, you know, it's wrong to get too comfortable in life. It's wrong to take the easy path. You should... You know, you're here to live, not to sit on the couch.